He's just waiting for somebody to be willing to do the next thing, to do what he's called us to do. I am stunned, y'all, at how many divine occurrences throughout the course of Scripture were connected to regular, ordinary people who were willing to do regular, ordinary things. I'm drawn.